What's going on, guys? Blake Hawthorn, It's His Turf. We're here with the brush cutter. We're back out here at this property and we're going to be getting it cleaned up. So we got this whole thing cleaned up. If you didn't see that video, be sure and click the video card up above and check it out. But what we're going to do is, since we're bogging down the mower, we're going to hit this couple strips on that side to the property line, and we're going to go over here and we're going to hit this side here. So in this area is where I ran into like the timbers, the PVC, the metal pipe, all that stuff. And so that's gonna be what we're gonna cut over here. And I've gotta get in while we're cutting that. And I'm gonna pick up some of the stuff so we don't tear it up over here, kind of make some passes across the back and just kind of work our way into it. So as you can see, some of this stuff we're taking out, but we told you guys, you leave a comment in the last video, we'll get over here at the brush cutter. We had a lot of demand for it, so here we are. We're coming back because we said we would, and we're going to finish getting this cleaned up for the veteran. And so thank you so much for your service. If you're a service man or woman, thank you so much for your sacrifices. We do appreciate you. Let's get to work. Thank you. God bless.
stayed up.
It's still working. It's still working. It's just a backup.